NCP leader Vijay Kumar was shown the door by the Maharashtra government as a penalty for allowing his daughter to join the Bharatiya Janata Party. Vijay Kumar's daughter Hina Gavit is all set to contest polls from Nandarbar constituency for the BJP. This has also in fact triggered fresh speculations that the NCP leader could soon follow his daughter's lead and join hands with the BJP.
Nandurbar mein ye 2-3 mahine se लगभग उनका भारतीय जनता पार्टी में आना तय है. उन्होंने उसके लिए दौरा भी किया है. वो एक सफल उम्मीदवार होगी ऐसी भावना है.
On a day when his daughter joins the BJP, NCP minister Vijay Kumar Gavit has been penalized by his party. In a double whammy, the Maharashtra government has kicked Gavit out of the Medical Education and Horticulture Ministry and is likely to be expelled from NCP too. Hina will be pitted against 9-time Congress MP Manik Rao in Nandurbar. However, she does have home advantage as her father is a sitting MLA of Nandurbar.
Nandurbar district is a tribal district and the local member of parliament who is from Congress party, he has been elected 9 times. That is almost 40 years he has been there, but the amount of development that should have been done is not done in our area by him.
Ahead of the elections, the rising Modi wave has seen many political leaders shift loyalties. Will a humiliated Vijay Kumar Gavit follow his daughter's footsteps and join the BJP? Bureau Report, Times Now.